to top the Ugandan Prosper League table, defending champions Nick Hamad African University 73-44. New coach Rashid Mbilu attributes their victory to the 1 month break, which enabled the club's new signings to match the standard of the players.
Today's game was not bad. First of all, we need players. They stopped the league, and we kept on training. Then they told us the league is resuming. After that, we started training again. That's why today's game was on our side, because we are training as a team.
I'm Tamim Nawinya, captain of African University Netball Club. It was a good game, however, we lost, but hope next time we will win. We had enough training, but because of some mistakes that happened, we lost. But next time, we will win.
Anything learned from today's game?
Yeah, we've learned a lot, but we lack a little bit of marking, and sure, we are going to work upon that. And we have learned from our opponents that it is very good to train together, have enough time together, because you can know your friend's mistake and then you correct them.
In other matches, UCU beat Matrix Life Sport 55-40, Matrix Life Sport humbled Posta 51-38, African University lost to UCU 50-43, as Wayonje disciplined Posta 60-30. Nick now tops the table with 24 points, followed by Prisons and KCCA, all with 24 points.
one.